Welcome to Spiritual Awakening Family. Beloved Masters, it is our greatest pleasure to commune with you each month as we share our wisdom and our loving energy with you. We wish you to be aware that we are always near, both within and around you, for just as our Father, Mother God dwells within your sacred heart core, so do we of the archangelic realms. Within your diamond core, God sells all the wondrous seeds of creation which contain the attributes, virtues and qualities of the 12 rays of Creator Consciousness. My love for you and the qualities I bear are contained within one of those precious seeds of light, and I will become more real and I will participate more in your daily life, if you will allow me to do so. As you activate and radiate the power and qualities of your personal divine God cell, we speak often of returning to balance and harmony both within and outwardly, and we have given you many esoteric teachings to assist you in understanding the workings of the universe. However, there is still some confusion, and that is why we often repeat or give you some of the more complex teachings in a new way, so that, hopefully, you will come to a better understanding. We have been asked to review and explain in more detail what has been termed the four lower bodies: physical, mental, emotional and etheric. Hopefully, you have a good understanding of the physical vessel, and so we will focus on the three other bodily systems at this time. Etheric body. Many times in the past, we have made reference to your Adam, Eve Cadman body, which is the original divine blueprint for the human form, containing a diamond core God cell with all the qualities of your godly nature, as well as the spiritual, physical macrocosm of the human species. Stored within this divine cell of life and your DNA were the potential qualities, attributes and aspects of your physical nature in preparation for the time when you would assume your coats of flesh in the realms of physicality. The Adam, Eve Cadman body was created as a body of light by the Elohim, the builders of form, as an archetype of humanity, both male and female. In preparation for your descent down through the multi-dimensions of creation, your crystalline body of light was surrounded in a golden etheric web of light which contained this perfect divine blueprint, and a diamond core God cell was placed deep within what would become your sacred heart and your solar power center. The etheric body is in constant communication with your elemental body, your deep unconscious mind, which sustains and revitalizes your glands, tissues, organs and cells, and also controls your digestive system and the processes of assimilation of air, water and the food you ingest. All of those functions that you take for granted and rarely give any thought unless you are in distress. These caretakers of your physical vessel constantly strive to repair the damage caused by your negative thoughts, your addictions and your unhealthy ways of living, until the time comes when your vital life force is weakened so much and you are so out of balance that disease sets in, and at times, premature death of the physical vessel is the result. The etheric body is the memory body and is susceptible to your thoughts and emotions, both positive and negative. Disease or debilitation occurs first in the etheric body and gradually infiltrates into the physical vessel. It is also true that the balancing, harmonizing and revitalization of the physical vessel begins within the etheric body and gradually manifests in the physical body. Mental body. The mind controls the brain, and the brain is an extension of the divine mind. The divine mind or universal intelligence is the supreme creator and our Father, Mother God in action. As human beings, through the use of your brain power, you have access to the infinite intelligence of Creator Consciousness. Your mind is a trinity of consciousness consisting of the conscious mind, which is composed of the intuitive, creative right brain hemisphere and the linear thinking, analytical left brain hemisphere. Our Father God radiates the predominant qualities and aspects of the left brain, and the right brain is influenced more by the qualities and aspects of our Mother God. In the beginning, both hemispheres of the brain functioned in harmony, one with another, empowering, qualifying and enhancing each other. There was no division. the subconscious mind, or your subjective mind, which records and stores everything you experience, what you see, hear, think and feel emotionally. The subconscious mind takes everything literally, and it does not matter if you have experienced an event or just imagine it vividly. The subconscious mind registers it as a fact. That is why it is so important to change negative, debilitating past events into positive memories. Your thoughts and intent resonate to specific frequencies, and by changing the frequency patterns you project through the use of willpower and conscious effort, you can create the life, physical health and circumstances you desire for yourself and assist those around you to do the same. The superconscious mind, as you raise your frequency patterns and your vibrational field of consciousness, you gain the ability to tap into higher and higher levels of creator consciousness. Once you clear the static and distortions from the column of light that connects you to your higher self, the superconscious mind has a direct flow of wisdom from the divine mind. The mental body or thought is the beginning of everything created in the physical realm. We have often told you can have or become anything you can envision. You must first imagine something within your mind before you can create it. During these extraordinary times of evolutionary change, you are deeply influenced and affected by the accelerated process of the subconscious mind becoming conscious, and the conscious mind allows the infiltration of superconsciousness as you tap into the cosmic storehouse of divine wisdom. Emotional body. Your emotions are the fuel and the activating force needed to bring forth your visions, desires, thoughts into manifested form. The intensity of your focused, clear intent and the power of your emotional energy determines the length of time it takes, and the quality of your endeavors. Positive, focused emotions are essential to energize and activate any and all of your desires, dreams and manifestations which you set in motion through your mental, thought processes. You must learn to clearly state your intent and then create an unwavering image of what you wish to create, directing your thoughts toward a desired outcome as you take the steps necessary to bring your desires to fruition. When you allow yourselves to be influenced by the negative behavior or thoughts of others, you sabotage or dilute your effectiveness as co-creators of positive, harmonious actions. The thoughts you think and the emotions you feel are what create the cause and effect situations or karma in your worldly experiences. When you raise your consciousness and return to harmony within your emotional and mental bodies, you step off the wheel of karma and attain a state of grace whereby you can easily take advantage of all the wondrous possibilities available to you. In the beginning, your original emotional body was infused with and radiated the unconditional love of your divine nature. Over time, as you sank deeper and deeper into the density of lower consciousness, the vibrations of love with conditions began to manifest within your human vessel. The broad spectrum of love and fear, or the absence of pure love from which all other negative emotional feelings sprang forth and became the norm. Beloveds, your goal is to blend and harmonize the major bodily chakras of your physical being and to balance your mental and emotional energy fields so that your spiritual essence can overlight and infuse you with your God-given powers of creation. In order to balance your mental, emotional body field, you must learn to rely on your mental intuition as you seek to validate and integrate the higher truths you are accessing in your never-ending quest for enlightenment. It is vital that you validate your truths through your heart, soul monitor, and then strive to live by those truths to the best of your ability. You are learning to trust and utilize the wisdom of your superconscious mind as you integrate all the attributes, qualities and virtues of your God ray and soul ray. Your visions and dreams are being manifested at an ever-increasing rate as you learn to live in the power of the God moment or the still point of creation. Healing the past, scripting the future, and living in the power of the moment is becoming the norm for many of you as you perfect your co-creative abilities and return to self-mastery. When the emotional body field is the driving force within you, you are vulnerable to the strong emotional tide of the mass consciousness and your altered ego desire body. You must examine and discover how your emotions drive and control you through your desires and wants, and you must closely examine your motives. Unifying the emotional, mental body, or learning to use your emotional intelligence, results in a balance of power between your emotional and mental bodies, whereby you begin the process of understanding yourself, and you become proficient in identifying the driving forces behind your actions. As you begin to understand the workings of the universal laws, you realize it is for your greatest good to harmonize your will with our Father, Mother God's will. The desired mode is emotional detachment as you move gracefully and surely toward your sought-after goals. By allowing your emotional body to be infused with spirit, you will, once more, derive nurturance and all the loving energy you can contain from your indwelling spirit. You will stop looking outside yourself for validation of your self-worth, and you will no longer experience the sharp highs and lows of the third, fourth dimensional illusion. It is possible for you to live in a state of joy or bliss as you learn to live in the world while expanding your consciousness to incorporate the great variety of multidimensional expressions available to you. As you develop an unerring assurance that you can have or become anything you can envision, you will be willing to put forth the effort to accomplish your goals. Beloveds, learn to rely on your angelic helpers and gain strength and sustenance from their presence, for they are always ready and willing to assist you in your endeavors. When you begin to use the intelligence of your soul self, you have the ability to tap into the unlimited possibilities of the cosmic records. Please make use of your pyramid of power, light in the fifth dimension, in order to bypass the distortions of the third, fourth dimensions. For that is where you have access to all the primal life force substance you can ever use to mold and create your visions for the new heaven on earth. It is time for miracles of momentous proportions to manifest within and around you, and for you to know that you are partnering with spirit in everything you do. When spirit is overlighting your emotional nature, love tempers your emotions, and although you still have a human nature, you have learned to become detached and you view the events in your life from a higher vantage point, that of a self-master. Your goal is to integrate your spiritual, mental, emotional and physical bodies, whereby you are living in an ascended state of consciousness as you unite with the multiple facets of your God self. You are moving out of a state of becoming into a state of being. You are reversing the process that you initiated thousands and thousands of years ago, as you descended into the realm of materiality and began the process of building a temple of flesh in which to contain your precious gift of life, your spirit self. It will take some time to accomplish that miracle of creation or recreation again, beloveds, but we can help you to make the process less painful and more expeditious. You are in the process of finding your way back to the love of the Sacred Heart, which is unconditional love, and as you begin to experience peace within the mind, you will begin to experience joy and bliss within the heart, for they are inexorably connected. Allow us to strengthen your mental power and your resolve to move forward on the path of illumination. With every breath you take and each beat of your heart, you are being infused with the wondrous elixir of life directly from the heart of our Father, Mother God. Know that we are ever near to guide, guard and inspire you. I am Archangel Michael. I hope you like the video. Welcome to your channel. Don't forget to check out the other uploads.